The name of the story is Jack and the Penguins. Mr. Parks works at Waterfall Zoo. His son Jack doesn't know a lot about the zoo, but he wants to help his dad at the zoo today. Jack can feed and watch some of animals. Jack and his dad are in the zoo kitchen. Jack wants to feed the zebras, the kangaroos, and the bat. But his dad say, first are 10 penguins. Their food is in that big gray cupboard. Jack isn't looking in the big gray cupboard. He's looking in the big blue cupboard. He gets 4 milkshakes and a big meat and potato pie. He puts the food on the ground, but the penguins don't look happy. Jack goes back to the kitchen and he gets lemonade and sandwiches. But penguins don't look happy. But the penguins aren't eating. Jack say, some water and some little fish. The penguins jump up and down, up and down. Jack puts water in a big bowl and he gets 20 fish. The penguins drink all the water and eat all the fish. He runs and tells his father, the penguins are fine now, Dad. Can I get a burger for the bats, some juice for the giraffes, some cheese for the zebras, and some kiwis from the kangaroos now, please? Dad say, I think you're looking in the wrong blue cupboard. Let's wash elephants now. They really like. Jack says, I'm learning a lot today. Goodbye.